Well, hello my YouTube friends, and we are back with another video. This time we're looking at the area of power. On my layout, it has two major industries, a coal mine and a coal-fired power station. It also contains a signature scene of my layout, which is the rock face, and the rock face includes a bridge and a waterfall. Here we see the power station, which is depicted by a photo on the backdrop, and a little shed for unloading parts, etc., for the turbines, a little spur track that leads to the shed, and a little shunting loco. And there we see part of the mountain and also the staging tracks behind the mountain, plus the indicators. You can see route number one has been emptied, and now we're looking at the route number three being emptied, and you can see the light change from red to green as the train exits, and when the train is back inside, the red light illuminates and the green light extinguishes, so then we know that track is occupied. Also, the button is hidden in the mountain face to operate the turnout when you need to manually operate it. Otherwise, it's operated by the DCC controls from the Z21 app, either on a tablet or on the smartphone that I use as a mobile controller, walk-around throttle. There we see the bridge and the waterfall, a couple of hikers climbing the mountain, and even a kudu and a crocodile in the gorge where the river is flowing. And then we have a look down the line a little bit. And at the end of that line to the left in the picture is the coal mine. We'll see that in a little bit. Unfortunately, we can't get a decent picture except if we pan to do this scene justice, but everybody that has visited my layout just loves the scene. Here we come to the coal mine, which also boasts its own little 040 steam switcher. And then we see a truck with rough timber and explosives, the silver truck. And it's a little play on names, Disaster Coal Mine, but in Afrikaans, Disaster. But in English, if you put the two together, it spells disaster. And this coal mine is a disaster. Those of you who's observant may have noticed that it's an open pit, but it's also got a shaft. And here we see another shot of the staging tracks. And they are monitored in a mirror on every side of the run-through staging tracks with a little white sleeper or tie to indicate the safe stopping distance to prevent side swiping by trains. So if you stop behind the white line, then you know you are safe and another train will not run into you on the next track. Even this turnout is operated by a push button. That's the one leading to the mine, and also operated via the Z21 app. And on screen now you can read the stats: 408 centimeters long by 50 centimeters wide, and the rest is all there. If you need to read it, you can rewind or pause. But as always, thank you.